White guys are so afraid to be a racist. I'm telling you. You see a few black guys walking towards you in an area you don't belong in? Run. But you can't run. See black guys coming out. I don't want to assume that these young men are going to beat me in my face. I don't want anybody accusing me of racism. So they got to wait to get beat up first before they can even think about running. My advice, run, get home, feel guilty, but be alive. Alive and guilty is a good thing. Because if I see five bald white dudes walking towards me, I ain't going to wonder if they got cancer. I'm going to go, oh, those look like skinheads. I'm getting the fuck out of here. And I'm not going to come back. Even if they pretend they got cancer, oh, dude, oh. No, don't run, dude. We got cancer. We was all coming from chemotherapy. I'm not going to. No. Because that could be the old cancer hang a nigga trick.